David Wildstein goes before a federal judge at 11 this morning, but he may avoid prison time. Both the prosecution and defense are asking for probation due to Wildstein's cooperation, which helped lead to the conviction of Bridget Kelly and Bill Baroni. The scheme meant to punish Fort Lee's mayor for failing to support Governor Christie's reelection.